Also in the courtroom, sentenced to life in prison. Hammet Brown was convicted in February for killing 18-year-old Stephen Alexander Jr. and 20-year-old Tanisha Brown at a party on Orchard Road in Bloomington in June 2018. That shooting occurred over an apparent dispute over drug territory. Brown claimed self-defense, which the judge determined was not credible. Two others were wounded in that shooting.